my kids, my I think my oldest daughter still calls mom mommy. Yeah, and that's it. But it's not as.
And plus, with girls, I wouldn't even really bend my ear that much.
I don't think of it as like a weird thing, but I never told my parents mommy or daddy.
I don't think I ever did either.
No, I think I
did. Mommy, I need $20. Well, you say that in the past tense, but I guarantee you still do that.
No, right.
Oh, you don't call her mommy? You know something?
No, I'm saying, what's up, mom?
I mean, like, goofing around. Like, you don't ever go, mommy.
No, I used to call
Finn on the joke.
Actually, she used to get real pissed at me because I used to call her mama. I'm like, mama, come here. I don't know. I think she just thinks it's kind of like ratchet. It's funny.
Mama.
Yeah.
I call my dad
Daddy-O,
or Faja.
Faja.
But Faja is like, they're both a joke, you know?
Mother.
My dad will call and be like, hey, what's up, Daja? I'm like, hey, Faja.
I call my dad Pops from time to time.
That's what we call my grandfather, Pops.
My mom is in my phone as woman who barely ever texts me back.
Oh,
so it's,
sore subject.
Yeah, whatever. I texted her for my grandmother's birthday and asked how she was doing.
I got a butt dial from my mom the other day. I think it was this morning, actually. And I was freaking out because she doesn't call very often. But with everything that's been going on lately, like my brother being in the hospital, I'm like, oh, I hope this is an emergency call.
Right.
Like, I didn't want it to be one of those. But she's like, oh, butt dial. Everything's fine.
See, Alan's hoping for at least a butt dial from his mom.
Doesn't even get that.
Well, no, I texted her and she texted back, but it's always...
How'd you say she was doing on your grandmother's birthday?
Okay. Exactly. My mom
she's
is
you.
More
she's
succinct.
You, yeah.
Well, I'm
you're her.
More succinct than, Oh, and she's not, I didn't even keep it. It's not even in my, like, message thing. Must have gotten... Yeah, no, I was like, how you doing? Because it was my grandma's first birthday since she died.
Yeah.
So Mother's Day in May was the first one for my mom. This was, you know... How you doing? She's like, good. My mom's always like, oh, I just saw this. I didn't mean to, but I just saw this. I'm like,